bounce pass. So we are not, we don't want to pass the ball to our team that we are actually behind. We actually don't want to make a bounce at the pass. But it's really, it's, you know, it's bouncing like triple bouncing. So what we are going to do now is we have to stand like this, then a little bit sideways, but you have to do it. You are just making a way for you to create a space so that you can bounce the ball to the at least chest of your teammate. So, and then if you are going to pass the ball like this, so it's not really like, you know, they might touch it like this. So let's do that. So passing is an act that you will have to pass this ball to the other player. Okay, can you see my feet now? So if you're going to do the chest pass, your feet must position properly, like right. If you are right, you have to step forward. This one, right? Then if you are using the left foot, so your strong is in there, you have to forward. It's either two of them, you have to at least move forward. It's not standing like this because your aim is to pass, so you must have some force. So that will be the rule for the feet. Okay, so you really have to lock your elbow. How to do it? What we're going to have now is the chest pass. So it's important for you to have this kind of skills, that you the right holding of the ball, your hand to the ball like this. You already have the feet, step forward, then you have this to do like this. Okay, let's do that now. Okay, in chest pass there are things that you need to watch out, like your posture or your positioning of your body. Let's say for example this one. Thank you.